inside for Edwin. He missed the shot. Beneman wrestles for the rebound and lost it. Comes back down to Hobson. Hobson in the lane, drives over Gibson and scores. Well, in the last week or so.
He's been 7 of 14 for three of late.
Up top, it's Edwin. His three ball from the right wing is good.
We'll see a lot of those tonight.
Left side, jumper for Edwin. Around and off. Rebound tipped and taken down by Jones. To the cutter, Hobson, he scores.
Great offensive rebound. Great offensive rebound by Ken Burch.
Drew. Drew at the top. Runs his defender into a screen. Gets it out to Hobson. Hobson from 18, left wing, good.
They say if you're going to be an NBA player, you have to be able to score within about 3 feet.
Back the other way. The ball is taken away by the Stampede, but saved inbounds. Now here's Drew. Outside. Hobson for three. That one is good. Just like that, it's a two-point game. Grant Jarrett spins against Hobson. Down low, double team. Steps up, shot blocked by Hobson. Here comes Drew on the break.
Manufacturing points right there.
High post, Hobson. Dishes it down low for Jones. Puts it in over Prowell.
That's really too easy right there. One screen in the pass to the front of the rim.
Screen, kicks it near side to Pillow. Pillow guarded by Cunningham. Drives the lane. Right side, Hobson. Three on the wing. Good.
Wow. Feet set. Caught it. Didn't move a pinky and shot that deep three.
Making an impact.
Absolutely. And he got a little frustrated. Picked up a tee. So it's really, really a difference in the athleticism being put on the Stampede right now.
Hobson scoops to the basket and scores, left wide open.
Making it difficult on the Stampede.
38-31 now, the rebounding advantage for the Skyforce. High lob for Burch. She throws it down. Front of the rim, nothing Idaho could do in that third quarter. Looked like they were on a charge, but Sioux Falls just took over with a 23-5 run. Hobson from the top, rainbows in a triple. It's 99-78.